mom has to be selling.
Selling?
You want to happen?
Guess what? When I was a baby, I dreamed. My mom told me I was so good. She didn't even need breastfeed me. That's the thing.
No, for me.
Yeah, me too, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Well, Chris was born first. And then it was Joe. Well, I could probably already guess. Because, Chris is the oldest one, so of course he would probably be born first. And then no. Joe is the second.
No. Look. Joe and Chris were born. Chris was born first. Chris was born 2005, I think it is, and Joe was born like
2007,
2006, and I was born in 2011, baby was still living out on the road out.
And then David was born here.
No.
Oh, no.
He was born same place me and Chris were.
Yeah, but then like when you moved in. Like, that one, like, David was, like, three.
Oh, no, two. Three. Four. I still remember everything because...
No, he was two. I still... No, like, I was, like, four or three.
No.
I was four here.
No, you wasn't four because...
I was four. Hi, Mom.
Can I tell you something?
What?
I think I met you.
When I was four.
No.
Well, no. When I think I may have been in preschool still.
No, you was, you was older. Because
yeah, I was older. I wasn't five, I was four. Like, literally, I was actually four.
I met you when I was three.
Yeah. And then I met you when I was four because I saw you. Like, over the fence and said, hi, what's your name? And then, like, you said, Zach, and stuff, like, yeah. And, like, you told me you had brothers, and then, like, I started, like, we just become friends.
Wait. I don't remember when David was born. I think he was born in
2012.
He was how old? He was still in pre-K.
Yeah.
My mom. So he was still in pre-K when you seen him. So.
And then when Victoria was born, she was born in like 2000. I was in first grade or kindergarten still.
When my baby sister was born?
Yeah, I was in like second grade. No.
No.
I was in first grade.
No, you was in... Then I was older. So... I
did it. Oh, no.
Anya, that's one question Anya had my mom. But look, because, I know when we all were born, except my baby sister, because, I think that was 2019. It was 2001?
No, not 2019, definitely not.
No, I think you were two.
No, she was, Victoria was born here. In your dad's house.
I know where she was born.
I'm pretty sure she was born in like 2000. I think she was born in like 2000 and like 16 or 17.
No, because.
Oh, 16, yeah, 16.
And what do you think? Because I knew.
Because she's three.
Four?
Her
birthday was you know, Christmas?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was the same. It was 29 when Christmas ends. It was in the same day with Christmas. It was the 29th.